Be quite a show in the sky tonight. Starting about 20 minutes from now, a full harvest moon is at its closest point to the Earth, and it will be covered in a progressive stages by a lunar eclipse in which the Earth comes between the full moon and the sun. The darkened moon may appear red when it is completely blocked. This confluence of events hasn't happened in 33 years. It won't happen again for another 18.